13-year-old Thomas and his 15-year-old brother Hubert were convicted and sent there for stealing something. 38 days after arriving there, Thomas did not have a brother anymore.